fully automatic plan for trimming and stacking sheet goods. The Scissor-type lift table takes on an untrimmed stack of sheet goods. It is installed in a suitable pit in the ground on the customer's premises. This makes it possible to comfortably load at ground level using a lift truck. The Scissor-type lift table can then be raised into the most comfortable position in order to place the sheets on the feeding roller conveyor manually. Individual sheets are conveyed automatically from the feeding roller conveyor to the alignment station. The sheets are then aligned to make sure the cut is correct. The table is lowered on one side. Using an additional activated air cushion, the sheet floats against the limit stop. The air cushion prevents any deformation in the material by protecting the material from all mechanical forces whilst it is being aligned. This is particularly advantageous for viscoelastic foams. When the sheets are correctly aligned, the alignment station pivots back into the initial position. The sheets are passed on further to the BZMA vertical trimming machine. The BZMA trims the sheets all round. If required, the sheets can also be split into rectangles of any desired size. The sheet travels to the end of the table after the first trimming cut. The front cut falls from the belt and is conveyed away. The end of the sheet and the left and right-handed sides are then trimmed. The BZMA's cutting aggregate is equipped with a circulating knife, which can be rotated by 90 degrees in the cutting area. The upper knife guide on the vertical cutting machine can be height adjusted. The ideal positioning also means that the optimum speed can be achieved in each case. The specially designed dispatch conveyor belt facilitates the separation of waste and the final product. The pivoting intermediate belt adjusts to the dimensions of the finished sheet. The waste generated by trimming is disposed of fully automatically. It is conveyed to a central collection point by conveyor belts. The cut sheet travels upwards onto the conveyor belt. This belt moves back for stacking. The sheet is placed on the pallet, positioned underneath during this procedure. This achieves very accurate stacking results. The pallet is lowered by the respective cut thickness with each layer. Once the block is completely cut, the stack of sheet goods is moved downwards into the final position. A lift truck transports the stack of sheet goods away. The neatly stacked sheets can be further processed quickly and easily, either immediately or on the customer's premises. The control concept uses Siemens branded state-of-the-art technology. This is the ideal plant for precisely cutting sheets, particularly for producing visco, HR or foam latex mattresses and mattress covers. This plant is so far unique in its constellation and represents an innovation in efficiency in conjunction with a minimum requirement of staffing levels.